here we are in Port Pirie on the 1st of November 2003. Yet again, the beginnings of yet another chemtrail spraying over the top of us. Noticed it about 10 minutes ago, off in the distance. The vapor trail tends to be dissipating quite quickly this time, but there is still quite a distinct difference in the actual spray pattern. Now, it's probably hard to see because it's getting up close to the actual sun, but it's very distinctly a spraying. Also, there's a few sort of odd cloud signatures through the front here as well that indicate it might have had one previously today. We also got one down along the horizon over here as well, which indicates it may have been started. Right, starting attempt two now that's got past the glare of the sun. As you can see, we're in front of McDonald's in Port Pirie, but the jet streaking across quite extremely now, as we can see. The vapor trail, or the chemtrail, is certainly dissipating a lot more than it could do, but it's very distinctly a spraying. You can tell very clearly from this one, no doubt about it. The dissipation pattern is quite, that's distinctly a spraying pattern. Okay, here we go. It's video number two for the 1st of November, showing chemtrail activity again through Port Pirie. This one's actually a very obvious one where it's got an actual turning point where they've obviously done a circle to come back through over us again. This time we've definitely got a trail of chemical hanging low in the clouds, so in the atmosphere. Seems to be turned off spray-wise up the top here now. It's definitely very clearly a crop dusting sort of type of deal where they're spraying us in that sort of fashion. There's also very interesting cloud formations now, which shows you stuff dissipating and floating through the atmosphere over here as well. This is really obscene. They've actually been doing this all day. I dare say we'll all start getting sick again like we did 2 weeks ago.
Same day again, 17th of December, just heading out to go to work then, and sure enough there's been a couple more crisscrosses since the last hour, something to dissipate. Alright, so, what's the date today, honey? It's the 10th, isn't it? 10th of December 2013, and yet again another bloody chemtrail coming through over Pirie, just poisoning us all again. I mean, honestly, what flight path is there really across Port Pirie? Yeah. once again. It's the 12th of December 2013 this time, and this afternoon, probably about 3:30, there was another chemtrail was coming across our horizon behind the house, behind where the image is going currently. The time's about 8 o'clock in the evening, I think it is now, and there's a chemtrail that's now running right across the side of Pirie, heading out towards Port Augusta direction, and then cutting across the other way is another one. So once again, there's evidence of the fact that something is being sprayed around. Also noticing people at both jobs I've been working at in the last couple of days have been feeling lethargic and tired and wrung out and worn out. So have we, as well as our sinuses are all playing up big time as well. Eyes are watery, pets have got watery eyes and stuff. Things need to be done about this. Here we are once again with another example of chemtrail, this time extremely early in the morning. It's about 6 o'clock or 10 to 6 on the 18th of December 2013. I get up really early in the morning before I go to work anyway, and before I even got out the door, that's sort of evidence of the early morning, if not, you know, late, probably early morning, I'd say dawn spraying. There's residue of several trails that are through here. And then there's a one that's been dissipating for a while. And there's one that's just been currently laced through there, obviously over the last half an hour. See, that's not a contrail, whether it's a chemtrail. That is stuff that's being sprayed into our atmosphere over the top of Port Pirie, resulting in us all being sick and lethargic. So we're getting ridiculous, the extent and magnitude, how we're all feeling so crooked in my sinus, as you can probably hear possibly now. We're absolutely stuffed. We're feeling lethargic. We're all feeling crook. There's lots of documented, many of us are all feeling really flat and lethargic. It's actually absolutely ridiculous. It's a global phenomenon. The fact that we're a country region out in the middle of, you know, pretty much sticks in a way. What the hell they could say by warranting and justifying spraying this sort of stuff over our region before people talk about it being just jet trails. That's absolutely rubbish. In a city region, you probably get away with that sort of excuse, or be bluffed by that excuse. But in a country region, where we don't have a flight plan, a flight path, this is actually directly designed at us, or aimed at us.
Yeah, the cloud formation, or the apparent clouds, it's actually the residue and all this stuff being dropped down all over us. Just the way this thing is moving across, it looks like just vapours just sliding across the sky down to drop down all over us.
Okay, the date's the 29th of December, and once again we've had two chemtrails coming through over the top of Pirie, low flying again earlier, and there's another now major one coming straight over the top of the house again now. So low flying that it's just beyond the joke. This is just ridiculous what they're doing.
We go yet again with the spraying through Port Pirie, where they're seeding us or lathing us with whatever they're spraying all over us. It's a Saturday afternoon. One going one way, and as we can see, there's another one now heading back the other direction. They're also doing spraying at night a lot more now than they're doing it through the day, because it's going to be obvious, although today they obviously don't seem to mind. March. What's the saying go? Pink sky in morning, shepherd's warning. What about pink chemtrail in the morning? What's that mean? It's about 7:20. It wasn't there when I came out this morning about an hour ago. But here we go, typical again.